What is up, you guys? Edgar here, and today I'll be talking about my high school year, which is gonna be in one day. Oh my god, I hope just like nothing goes wrong. I hope I get good grades, and I hope everything goes alright. I hope I don't get in trouble, I hope I don't get in fights, which I don't think I'm gonna get in fights because I'm not a fighter, I'm a lover. I like having peace and stuff. Yeah. But I hope back to Watsonville because that's where I belong, and that's the schools, and those are the schools that I want to go to over there. And for my birthday, which is like in a few months, I just wish that I could go back to Watsonville. And I know it's not gonna happen because things are difficult around here now. Because my mom just crashed and she's gonna have a baby. And I don't know. Okay, well, thank you guys for tuning up into this video. I'm gonna be talking about why I hate people that brag. Okay, so let's get started. So I hate people that brag because they're always like, oh, look at my shoes. These are so freaking nice. I bought them at the Nike store. I bought them at the Gucci store. I'm like, fudge that, dude. Why do you always care about your clothes and that stuff? Because, like, for me, I've never had a friend that would always, like, that would brag about their clothes. And here, like, all people are brag, like, mostly, well, some of my friends, well, like, they're my friends, like, they think that I'm different, but I don't consider them as my friend. I only consider Marco and Mario as my friends, and Luis, and Chicha, but they never brag. And the thing that I just, like, love doing is, like when they start bragging, like, when we're in lunch, I just like to play soccer. That's all. Well, I can't play soccer no more because of my hand. And that's all. And people even freaking care about their phones. Like, oh my god, I got this brand new phone. Oh my, you have a flip phone. What the heck? You're hella broke. Your parents are poor. I hate that, dude. Each time I hear someone say that to another person, I would just like go and like and back them up. So I would back them up, like I wouldn't talk about money or clothes or brands. I never talk about that, even ask my friends. This year, oh my god, I learned so many bad words, bro. I hated it. So yeah. What the heck? Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, so. What? Okay, so. Some days ago, I bought some shoes and they're like so expensive, and I just regretted it because that's not me. I don't like buying like expensive stuff. I don't like buying like expensive shirts, expensive pants. I just like wearing skinny jeans and Nikes, like not over 100. I like my top is like $85, and for jeans my top is like 40 or 50. And shirts is like 18 or 20, because I don't really care about shirts, I don't really care about jeans, I don't really care about shoes like other people do. Like, oh, they have to go all like what's that brand called, the one that has a shoe, the shoe, a shape of a horse, of a shoe, like the shape of a horseshoe on the back of the jeans. I told my cousin, he said like, why would people even buy that, having a horse shoe and back of the jeans? And then he started like saying other stuff but I can't remember, but it was funny. And like, yeah, thank have like cousins that brag, and some friends that like brag about their stupid clothes. And yeah, that's pretty much it, cause I don't remember. Oh yeah, and some kids like in school they were just bullying my friend just because he didn't have a Nike shirt and Nike shoes and Nike shorts. Yeah, I hate that, and I couldn't say anything cause like I don't buy like Nike shirts and Nike shorts cause I don't like wearing those kind of brands as my clothes. Only the shoes. I like wearing the shoes only. And yeah, so if this ever happens to me, then I'm just gonna stay quiet. I'm just gonna say, oh, okay. But I'm not gonna get like aggressive about it. And then I hope like I'm not in classes with gangsters, like wannabe gangsters. Because well, they get pissed over anything. Yeah. Well, thank you guys for watching, and until next time. Bye.